all the pigs' crumpets. Take one.
Now, Roman crumpets are the softest, nicest crumpets. If you have Marmite of them, they taste good. And they're soft, not like rubber.
You might be sick if you have the rubber ones.
And you can have them with coffee. It even tastes good. I know it sounds weird, but still, Warburtons are good. And also, have it with tea. A nice luxury day. Tea nice. And butter. Butter's the best. It tastes nice and sweet. Lara Park is the best with it. Lara Park is the nicest butter. Anyway, if you eat it, you'll go speechless because you love it. And you can't believe it. But now the grand opening of the Warburtons. Crumpets! Listen to the crumpets! The new and only crumpets!
Yeah, the most amazing crumpets ever. I can't wait.
I can't wait to eat one.
No, I'll just try one with butter. I don't want a crumpet.
I don't want a tea. Okay.
Oh no! The grand opening.
Hot chocolate.
Now the Warburtons crumpets!
Oh, she's on hot chocolate now.
The Warburton crumpet, the best and only best. Not rubber, and eat them without cooked. It's nice. Put it in the cooker first. Put it in the toaster. And another one. In the toaster. And show it. In the toaster. And then you just pull it down firmly and down. And they cook. Not for long, about up to, what number?
To be continued.